गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माय नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज रोमन न्यूमरल्स। यू हैव सीन दीज सिंबल्स आउटसाइड योर क्लासरूम एंड इन द क्लॉक ऑल्सो। दीज सिंबल्स आर कॉल्ड द रोमन न्यूमरल्स, द सिंबल्स विच आर यूज बाय रोमन स्पेशली। एंड डेली वी आर यूजिंग दीज सिंबल्स और द डिजिट्स, दीज आर कॉल्ड द हिंदू अरेबिक न्यूमरल्स। बट सम स्पेशल सिंबल्स आर यूज बाय रोमन्स आर 1, V, X, L, C, D, M. While using these symbols, we have to use some rules. Okay, now I'm explaining first rule with you. First rule, if a symbol is repeated, its value is added as many times it occurs. For example, this symbol means 1, 1, means 1 plus 1, that is 2. Similarly, XXX. 10 plus 10 plus 10, that is 30. Rule number 2 says a symbol is not repeated more than 3 times, but the symbol V, L and D are never repeated. Means the symbol V, L and D are never repeated. Means we can't write V, V, L, L, D, D or V, 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 L, 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 D, D, D. Rule number 3 says if the symbol of smaller value is written to the right of a symbol of greater value, its value get added to the value of greater symbol. For example, V1 means V is 5, 1 is 5 and 1 is 1. That means 5 plus 1. 5 plus 1, that is 6. LXV. L 50, X 10, V 5 means 50, X is 10, V is 5, 65. Rule number 4, if a symbol of smaller value is written to the left of a symbol of greater value, its value is subtracted from the symbol of greater value. Means the left side digit, we have to subtract it from the right side. This minus this means this value is 5, then this is 1, so 5 minus 1. XL. XL means L is more, that means 50 minus 10, 40. XC, C is more, C minus X means 100 minus 10. Rule number 5, very important rule. The symbol V, L and D are never written to the left of a symbol of greater value. That is, V, L and D are never subtracted. They are not repeated and they are not subtracted also. In our book, I have written two extra rules for you. In our book, rule up to rule 5 was written there, but for your knowledge, I have added two more rules. Rule number 6 says the symbol I can be subtracted from V and X only. Means the symbol I cannot be subtracted from higher value, from C, D and M and from L also. Rule number 7 says if a bar is put over a symbol, it is multiplied by 1000. Means, suppose L bar, example, L bar is written. It means the value of L is 50. Bar means multiply by 1000. Means 50 into 1000. Answer is 50,000. Okay. Now look at the table. How do we write it down? Using Hindu Arabic and Roman numerals. I am recalling this table also before we are moving toward that. We write 1, 1, 5V, 10X, 50L, 100C, 500D and 1000M. Now we are moving toward this table. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 1V, 5V, 6V1, 7V7, V11, 8V111, 9, 1X, because we can't repeat the symbol more than 3 times. 10X. Okay, next. 10X, 20XX, 30XXX, 40XL, because we can't repeat the symbol more than 3 times. 50L, 60LX, 70LXX, 80LXXX, 90XC. Similar, same reason. 100C. Now we are going to start with the exercise. Worksheet 1.
Worksheet 1, first question. I will share the notes of Roman numerals with you also so that you can write down the topic in your register or notebook or the pages that are available with you. First question says, write the Roman numeral. Answers. I will do 4-5 parts for you and rest you have to do it on your own. First part. A. 33. How do we write it down? A means, A 33 means 30 plus 3. 30 plus 3. First we divided like this. Then we converted Hindu to Roman numeral. 30 plus 3. 30. The value of 30 is X, X, X and then 3. Fine. B part. 500. A direct number. In place of that, we can write down the symbol. The symbol is D. Answer is D. In Roman numeral, we can write 500 as D. C part. C part is 48. 48 means 40 plus 8. What is the value for 40? That is XL. And then 8 V111. Finish. Now D part. 76. 70 plus 6. 70. For 70, we write down LXX. Fine. 50, 60, 70. Then 6, V1. For 6, 5 plus 1. Then 50, 60, 70. E part. 95. 90 plus 5. 90. How can we write down 90 as? XC. Then 5V. Rest parts you have to do it in your homework. Question number 2. Convert the given into Hindu Arabic. Okay. Same A part. XXV1. XX means 10 plus 10 plus 6. 26. B part. LXXV11 means L means 50 plus 10 plus 10 plus this is 7. You must have seen these numbers outside your classroom. Your classroom's name is written in Roman numerals. 50, 60, 70, 77. Next, C part. XC1 means XC is 90, or you can write in this form, C means 100, this you can subtract from this, 100 minus 10 plus 1, in this you can write it down, you can solve it or you can write the answer directly also, 90 plus 1, that is, how can I solve it? You can write it down like this also, 90 plus 1, 91, or you can solve it like this, 100 plus 1 minus 10, 101 minus 10, 91, okay, like this. Now C part we have done, D part, LXXXV, same 50. Plus 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 5. 50, 60, 70, 80, 85. E part. You want to write as D, the value of D. The value of D is 500. Now question number 3. Solve and write the result in Roman numerals. Question number 3, I am going to solve C and D part, 12 into 7, that is, first write down the answer in Hindu Arabic, then convert it into Roman numerals. 12 sevens are 84, 84 means 80 plus 4, for 80 you will write down 50, 60, 70, 80, means 50, sorry, L, X,
एक्स एक्स और इन सिंप्लीफाई फॉर्म यू कैन राइट इट डाउन 50 प्लस 10 प्लस 10 प्लस 10 50 60 70 80 देन 4 1 V आंसर इज दिस. नाउ डी पार्ट द इम्पोर्टेंट पार्ट 36 45 divided by 45. For this you have to divide 36 45 by 45 and then write down the answer in Roman numerals. For 45 you have to write down the table of 45. Like this is 2-digit number which is smaller than 45. So we are taking 3-digit number out of 4-digit number 45. I'll check around 7. What number comes out? 7 5s are 35. 3 7 4s are 28. 28 or 3 31. 315. Let's try another number also. 45 8. With 8. 8 5s are 40. 4. 8 4s are 32. 32 and 4 36. 360. 45 8s are 360. Then subtract, you will get 4 and then 5. Exactly at 1. 45. No remainder. Quotient is 81. So we have to use quotient only. That means 81. How can we write down 81? 80 plus 1. Same in this case. For 80, we can write LXXX 1. Answer is this. Finish. Now question number 4. It's very important question. Question number 4. Which of the following is meaningless? Look at the first part. VV11. As I have discussed with you that VV with the symbol V never repeated. So this is meaningless. Yes. This is meaningless. Now look at the B part. XL1. XL means 40. 40 plus 1, 41. No meaningful. Next move to third part. L1V. L means 50.